Friends, India celebrates openness. Mahatma Gandhi put it perfectly when he said, I do not want my house to be walled in all sides and my windows to be stuffed. I want the culture of all lands to be blown about my house as freely as possible. But I refuse to be blown off my feet by any. Gandhiji showed, it is possible to be proud of our own culture and yet be open to other cultures and stay in harmony with them. In this work, Bharat Tirtha, Gurudev Rabindranath Tagore wrote about India, all shall give and take, mingle and be mingled in, none shall depart, dejected, from the shore of the sea of Bharat's vast humanity. Friends, where there is openness, respect for different opinions, innovation is natural. The innovative zeal of Indians is drawing the world to India. The idea of zero, born in our land, is perhaps the most universal and radical idea. It transforms the study of maths. We are a nation with a vibrant young population. Our demographic dividend makes us a magnet for investment. Everybody wants to be in India today. Our software industry 2 decades ago and our startup ecosystem today shows the power of India's youth.